Six without the wrap, 99.9 The Point. It's Goldberg. Got my friend Caitlin here. So we're hanging out and we're broadcasting and we're looking at all the amazing food that's here at New West Fest. And then something caught my eye. And so we're going to try this live on the air. There's two different kind of Rice Krispie treat-esque type dishes. But one, the first one we're going to try is actually Ruffles potato chips with M&M's. And I'm just wondering, do you guys think that sounds appetizing at all out there? Yeah? No. So you got a couple people going like, yeah, I'll try that. Like, what? It's on the menu right here at our restaurant. We'll have that. Why not? So we're going to try ripping some of this off here. And here, we'll put this kind of, oh my God. There we go. All right, so we're going to try this. And something about this is just a little, oh my God, that's actually outstanding. What do you think?
Different. I was a little skeptical with the marshmallow
and
potato chips, but it's kind of good.
It's like the salty, sweetie goodness. It's so, with chocolate, it's really good. So I recommend this. I actually recommend you guys getting this one, okay? And then in a little bit, we're going to try another one that's Captain Crunch and Swedish Fish. We're going to try that one coming up here. Oh, it was really good. We're back out here at New West Fest. We're out here broadcasting live, enjoying the festivities with one and all. And we've been trying out these new snacks that we found. Now, we found one that was kind of like a Rice Krispie-esque treat that had Ruffles potato chips and M&M's. It's actually quite delicious. Now, Caitlin, what's this other one we're trying?
This one is Captain Crunch with Swedish Fish. And Skittles.
We missed the Skittles earlier. I'm wondering, so what are you thinking? How do you think this is going to taste?
I kind of like Skittles, so I'm kind of excited about this one.
Okay, let's dig in. Okay, so let's. I'm just taking a big chunk of it. Let's see. There we go. There we go. Oh, I got Captain Crunch, Swedish Fish, and a Skittle in there. So
I like this one better.
Oh my God. What do you think?
This one's my favorite. This one's really good.
I think I got a Captain Crunch Crunchberry. That's the kind of thing. This is, wow, who would have thought? What kind of soul thought of this? Like, what kind of person comes up with this kind of stuff in their mind where they have Captain Crunch, Swedish Fish, and all this goodness that's really mixed in there? I like it. You should come down here and you should try it for yourself. We're out here broadcasting live, New West Fest. It's Goldberg. We're out here. It's a good time. It's a beautiful day. Join us out there. Steve Miller Band performing tonight. It's 99.9 The Point.